goes down the style. And then finish in the ovary. And in the ovary, we are mixed with the ovaries. And we have a fertilized cell.
The pollen are in the stigma. Then the pollen goes down on the style and finish in the ovary. And then I'm in the ovaries. Let's leave cycle. Germination, flow, pollination, fertilization, and light dispersal.
And now the main ideas and questions. Why the ovary are in the center of the plant are because if the pollen of one plant are reproduced with the pollen of the same plant, we have an outer reproduction, and this is very hard. And then, why the plants need reproduce? Because if no have planted in this world, the animals couldn't eat plants and die.